to clean the printer, just click here, clean the printer, and you have for the printer card transport and also for the heating roller three buttons here where you can, by clicking on each of them, clean the side card path, which is basically the transport from the feeder to the output of the card, the front card path, which is the ATM mode, and also the cleaning, the heating rollers. And you will have in a kit with a card three different cards, okay, with three different shapes and length, and you have to use each of them depending if you clean one or the other area of the printer. As you can see here, the frequency of cleaning is 5,000 cards for card transport and 20,000 cards for the heating rollers. So compared to 1,000 cards in a 330, you are going to be in need of cleaning this printer less frequently than the 330. If you know that the printer is going to be used in a very dusty environment, you can here modify, you can go up to 100 cards, the cleaning interval. Well, evidently it's a compromise between consuming a cleaning card and having a printer cleaned. So it's a little bit of discussion with your customer. For the cleaning, same as the 330, either you wait for the message to show on the OCP that you need to clean, and so you clean it, or at any time you just press the clean button here or there, and automatically, okay, you are going to engage the cleaning process. Up to you. Print sample cards here, nice way to test basically the printer. Just wait for it to come. Yeah. And there you have a choices of several cards, and you can add more if you wish. Okay, you can create your own card. So what you do there, you just select one card, you indicate if you want it to front or back, whatever. You take a second image, put it as back, for example, if you were using YMC KK ribbon. You can add more, you can remove some if you wish, okay? And if you forgot to set up the correct card, let's say, for example, okay, PVC or composite, you can, by clicking here on printing preferences, go back and reselect your proper card. Just click here on print sample card, and automatically those two images, front side, back side, will be printed. You can print a configuration card which give you some information about the printing, the serial number and so on. It's nice to have it, especially when you give the printer to a customer, so at least you have a reference. Okay? And if you wish to reprint the same card, okay, you can just click on that button over here.